And it,
my central office and a few of the board members and Richard Burton are accepting this challenge for the schools. We read about it after we got back from the State School Board Association and the Alva Review-Courier. So we would like to challenge Lynn Martin and the Alva Review-Courier staff to get involved with this also next time. Prager.
Okay, is Steve going to do a speech?
I just did one.
You just did
one.